Sorry for what? Being a lunatic?
I'm sorry about Jane. Very sorry.
It's not your fault.